Good morning, everybody. Happy Monday. So this morning we have Joel outside with the little kids. And let me tell you, anytime Joel is outside working, those kids are with him, whether they can be helpful or not, because let's get real, they're not helpful. They're more just, anyway, but it's nice to, for me, it's nice to have the kids outside. And also Joel really wants to make sure that the kids see what work goes into putting up our new swing set. And it's cold out here. Okay, I was counting the kids, they're all out there. It's freezing outside today, but today we are going to get our swing set set up. We are going to get those two trees planted on the trailer. And that doesn't sound like a lot, but I think that it's gonna be much, much more work than even I realize. So Joel loves the idea of going out, working for a few hours, and then coming in and having a good breakfast, and then we'll all go out together and finish working for the day. And so I am making bacon for the first time in my life. The only kind of bacon I've ever cooked is the microwave kind, but we've got some good bacon here, so I'm cooking it. We have eggs, and then I'm gonna make hash browns, and we're just gonna enjoy a really good breakfast together, and then we are going to go out and get the kids' swing set put up for them. Do you think Dad's tracker's cool, Code? Yeah? Are you bummed that you don't, oh, he can't even take his eyes off of it. He is so excited for this. He will not even take his eyes off of it. Joel, I am very impressed with how good you did on the tractor.
Nothing.
You've done them a lot though before, yeah?
Spent years landscaping. That's what I was gonna do for a profession, was landscape. But due to the bad back.
Yes,
and
yes.
And the, I don't know. I'm not quite an entrepreneur. I don't have that fully in me, but I like it. Anyway, so I landscaped for a long time and I'm pretty good at it.
Did you get hurt? Oh, you okay? Sorry.
And I don't know if you can tell, but Cody's a natural.
He was so excited to do that. That's all he wanted to do was help you. We're at Lowe's and we're getting cement to cement the poles of the swing set in so it's nice and sturdy. And I think we've done really good. Like, yeah. I mean, I haven't done much. I've just basically been recording and keeping the kids out of the way.
But it's a spectating sport, Mom.
But you've done really good.
I've done good.
Good job. Okay, we'll get cement and then we'll get lunch.
Some concrete.
Yep.
We're gonna go to Grant's and we're gonna have, and we're gonna go in the house and play.
So you guys are gonna go to Grant's and play.
And we're making a swing set. We used to have a sandbox, and that's what we only had in our backyard. But now we're building a new toy thing in our backyard.
Sweet. Sweet.
So, that's all we had was a sandbox.
And we had to get you guys suckers because you were falling asleep in the car, and I didn't want you to because I want you to go home and take a full 2-hour nap, huh?
Oh, yeah.
Say, sucker. No, move your sucker so I can hear you. Say sucker. Just a minute, Cody. Say sucker.
Sucker.
Yeah.
Yes.
What, Cody?
Mom, if you take those swift things, then it'll float.
Oh, yikesy. Hey, that wasn't too bad. Pivot.
Hey. I have this come off there.
What you fixing there?
A sprinkler. I got a sprinkler.
Yep.
Casualty.
We kind of assumed that was going to happen, didn't we?
Friendly fire.
It's all right.
Luckily, I know what I'm doing.
Luckily. I guess we'll see.
I just hope I got all the parts I need.
That's kind of sad.
It's okay.
I don't know how you're feeling, or at least I keep feeling really worried about you. I'm exhausted. I've been doing like little things, like if he needs something, I run and get it, but I've mostly just been sitting here because my feet, my legs hurt. But I haven't even hardly done anything. I mean, he's been really good to want me to sit, you know, because I'm just not really much help anyway, but.
Better off if you just sit down.
You're kind of rude. Seriously, this is kind of an all-day thing, huh? We've been out here all day.
All multiple day thing.
What?
All multiple day thing.
What? You think it's going to take a multiple day?
I don't think so. I think I'll finish it tonight.
Do you think we'll get finished tonight?
That's the plan. Some heck or high water. Might be high water.
With the sprinklers. Good as new?
Yeah, just like new. Where's
mine? Yeah? It's in your bucket. Oh. Well, that looks pretty good.
My cutters are?
Yeah, I was hiding them from Boston. Boston. I like your hat. That's a cool hat.
This day is a nice day, huh, Mom?
What called?
This is a nice day.
Yeah, this is a nice day, isn't it?
So it's like digging and dig.
Hey, we gotta get each other glove on, son.
You've been digging and digging?
Yeah.
Wow.
Okay, just making sure. Look, you got your leather gloves just like Dad. Look at that little boy.
All right, go finish digging, honey.
Over there. Yeah.
That's where he's been designated to dig. So he doesn't fill in your holes, huh?
Yeah.
What was my favorite part of today?
Yeah.
Don't you throw that in there. My favorite part of today is going to be when I eat dinner. What's your favorite part?
Hey, that lunch is pretty good.
Nothing. I do not know what was my favorite part of today.
What?
Trying to do a funny face, but I can't. I'm too tired. Can't even do an awkward face. Can't do it. I'm sorry. You know what my favorite part of today was?
What?
Can I hold up for you?
Last night going to bed thinking about today.
Really? I know, we thought about it all night, huh?
Like a little kid. Is it time to get up yet? Are the kids up? Oh.
That's funny. Oh, Joel, it's coming along. Okay, so that's the basic setup of the swing set, and they are in the holes. We do not have time. Well, we don't want to make time tonight to finish cementing in, but we got them dug and in place. We got that tree all the way done, and we got that tree all the way done. We did good today. We're beat, aren't we?
We are beat. You grab my hoodie?
Yes.
Don't get clawed.
Okay. I think we did really good today.
Got a mouse in your pocket? Or... it's wee business.
Okay.
Whoa! How are you so strong?
I don't know.
Well, Joel, thank you for your hard work in putting up our swing set for us.
Okay.
It's nice and level and perfect. Well, you guys, thank you so much for watching this vlog. If you enjoyed it, give it a thumbs up, and we'll see you guys in our next video.
Thanks. Bye. For
can you say goodbye? Can you say goodbye? You want me, baby boy? I like you. I don't care if you scream. I don't care if you scream. I love you anyway.
I'm having a really nice time.
Daddy, see this?